Like, did you know if you like cilantro, that's a genetic thing?
I love cilantro.
Like, if you either have like genes that can help you taste the texture of cilantro, or it's like it tastes like soap.
Well, that's what I heard. It tastes really bad for some people.
It's like rolling your tongue. It's like, I can't do that. I can't roll my tongue.
I can't roll my tongue either.
Genetic thing.
Yeah.
There you go.
I'm Aletra Wiedemann, and there are a few things I love more than food and conversation. Join me as I bake, cook, and break bread with some of the most fascinating people I know.
Today, we are cooking with Pamela Love. Pamela is super awesome and makes incredible jewelry. She's had her own jewelry company for 6 years now, and she is gonna be showing us her vegan chili recipe. The only thing that is not vegan about it is that Pamela insisted that we use real sour cream and not vegan sour cream because she's a sour cream addict. You like sour cream so much that you've got some in your hair.
Get it out.
It's gonna be delicious. When you were a kid, I'm gonna see if I get this right, because you wanted to be a lot of things. You wanted to be a rock star, writer.
A writer.
A clothing designer, a astrophysicist.
An astronomer.
An astronomer.
And a sculptor.
I can actually totally see how all of those elements come out in your collections.
They kind of do.
They do.
I love the idea that jewelry is sort of a totem or a symbol of something more powerful. It's something really personal. Like, you know, if you get a pair of shoes that you like, you're still buying them because you need to wear shoes to walk around. You can't go around the street barefoot.
No, you can, but it'd be kind of gross.
It would be weird. jewelry is really an add-on. And so for me, that's what's so special about it, is it's a choice that people make to put on something extra that isn't necessary. Let's add the peppers.
Okay.
And then we'll add salt and pepper and some sugar. I like to add sugar because I like it a little sweet.
So the only thing that I think is really funny is that this is a totally vegan recipe, except you're obsessed with sour cream. So we were not allowed to buy vegan sour cream.
And I'm a vegetarian, you know, I'm a total animal lover, but I'm a dairy addict.
There's
like too. Sour cream is my favorite thing in the entire world. Do you want to add some of the chili flakes, but not a lot? I like it really spicy, but...
I like it spicy, too, since we're here. I'm going to do two.
Okay. Or I said we should use pinto and black beans because I kind of like to mix them. All right.
So you worked with Clemente. You were his painter's assistant for
a while? I was Francesco Clemente's painting assistant for 5 years. Definitely inspired my aesthetic a lot. He actually married me and my husband. He got ordained, and then he performed the ceremony at our wedding. Oh, this looks amazing.
Okay, so do you want me to add this in?
Yes, please.
So should we maybe prep this? Okay. So now it's just kind of like DIY garnish. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Bites.
Oh my God, it's so good.
I like the sugar in there. I see what you mean. Pam, thank you so much.
Thank you for
having
me.
It's like so delicious. Your husband's gonna be so jealous, as is mine.
Hi, I'm Pamela Love, and you're watching Aletra's Goodness on Vogue.